picking up the action back in the stadium. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our guests from Asia. Bangladesh.
Second largest Muslim population. Six games, three medals. Saiful Alam. And the air rifle.
All three of their medals have come on the shooting range.
Brunei.
Fifth games for Brunei, but they await their first medal. Asian bowls champion has the flag, Aiji Naeem Rahim.
In fact, their team of 11 athletes are all world bowlers.
Representing over a billion of their countrymen and hosts of the next Commonwealth Games in 4 years' time, India.
While you try pronouncing that name, let me tell you that his friends call him Chile. So, got an Olympic silver for individual in the double trap shooting in Athens.
Yes. India was in fact the number one nation in the shooting events last time around with 14 Commonwealth titles in Manchester, and the main man, Jaspal Rana, who's already won 8 golds in his career. He needs just 2 more to equal Ian Thorpe's Commonwealth record of 10.
Malaysia.
Total of 36 medals have been won by Malaysia. This is their 11th participation. Hosted the games in 1998 in Kuala Lumpur and won more medals there than they doubled their total from previous games.
It's been a very warm welcome indeed in Kuala Lumpur, metaphorically and literally.
Big prospects in badminton.
Maldives.
Well, we have the soft eye, Maldives, southwest tip of the Indian subcontinent, 420 miles from Sri Lanka.
They're looking for their first medal as they enter their 6th games.
Pakistan.
Tenth games for Pakistan, 55 medals to their credit.
Haider Ali's featherweight gold in Manchester in the boxing ring was Pakistan's first Commonwealth Games title since 1970.
Mohammed Irfan we looked at, won 3 silvers in weightlifting in Manchester. Their snatching combined, this time there will only be 1 medal.
Singapore.
From Singapore, British trading colony in 1819.
Yes, and their strength in the table tennis events in here in Melbourne is crystallized in the petite form of Li Jiawei, 3-time gold medal winner in Manchester.
In 1938, they attended their first Commonwealth Games here in Australia. Sri Lanka.
Those games the announcer referred to were in Sydney. They've also been in Perth and in Brisbane. 10 medals, 3 gold for Sri Lanka.
Sri Lanka means resplendent island, and it was described by explorer Marco Polo as the most beautiful island he's ever seen. It is indeed one of the most vibrant places to visit.
Vibrant is a good word for the atmosphere in the stadium.
Eat.
Dallas out on the river where we're going now.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's leave the stadium once more as the Queen's batting continues to make its way along the Yarra. Peter Bell of the Fremantle Dockers is handing over to Mark Rusciuto, the captain of the Adelaide Crows. now we continue to celebrate the arrival of the athletes of the Commonwealth to Melbourne. Joining us tonight, all the way from the Americas, Belize.
Countries south of the Mexico's Yucatan Peninsula, northeast of Guatemala, population of 280,000.
Attending their 14th Games in 76 years, Bermuda.
A proud moment for 16-year-old Arantxa King. Personal best of 6.39 in the long jump. Pan Am Junior Champion and the World Junior Champion.
Hosts of the very first Commonwealth Games and three more since. Canada.
Chantal Petitclerc, 11-time Paralympic champion, carrying the flag. She'll be racing against Tanigrae Thompson of Wales here in the 800 metres title. Elite athletes with a disability. But look out too for diver Alex Despaty. He may be only 20, but he's already a Commonwealth Games veteran. When he was only 13, he became the youngest ever gold medalist at the Games on the high platform in Kuala Lumpur 8 years ago. Now he's got his eyes on a clean sweep of all three individual titles in Melbourne.
Falkland Islands.
Islands in plural, 700 of them in fact, in the South Atlantic. Became rather better known to the British in the early 80s. Never present since the Brisbane Games of 1982, but yet to win a medal.
Yes, and the wonderfully named Ransford Goodluck in his fourth Commonwealth Games is carrying the flag for Guyana. He'll compete in the shooting events in the full bore. And watch out too for Alian Pompey. She became Guyana's first woman to win a Commonwealth title 4 years ago.
St. Helena.
Island, probably most famous for the fact that Napoleon died there. Mario Yon, 16-year-old son of the chef de mission Gilbert Yon, has their flag.
One of the most remote participants in the Commonwealth Games, about 1,000 miles off the coast of Angola. I think it's taken them something like 9 days to get here.
Empire clearly enjoying themselves.